In our dying world, no one is cruel, nor unjust. We're struggling for survival. We kill or we die. There's no other choice.
We must pay homage to him. Homage.
Hidden within each of us is not only the capacity to love and hate, but to take that final step to be not only a creator, but a destroyer.